So these are the ones that I just cut now, and they are pretty big, pretty big. So in preparation for my animal's feed, so So let's go there. I just harvested this little place. So let's see where I'll be able to harvest today and process. So let's go to the next line of action. Now this is 419, and as you can see, that is how big. Now imagine oh my.